Most of the stories in this collection, if you have not gathered, are a combination of my feelings about America and how they work in correlation to my feelings from being alive in the native village. This story is a little different in that it combines a few things that I learned upon just getting acclimated in the United States of America. We had no concept of anything like a barber, someone who cuts hair. In our village, we just cut our own hair with knives. And pizza was the first food I ate having gotten off of the plane. And it was so delicious and so new. I always thought those two things were great symbols of this land. And there really isn't much from my homeland in this particular story. I make an allusion to the four temperaments towards the end of this piece. And the last sentence is translated as, "He assures me I am not phlegmatic." It's sad for me to say this, and difficult, but I am phlegmatic. That is my true nature. That is my true temperament, and the way I am, and how I act.